With Unity 3D, you can create all kinds of presentations from games to films. Now with Unity Asset Store tools, you can create AR, VR video and games. The tool we are going to use is the VR Panorama 360 Degrees Pro Renderer. What this tool allows you do to is render 360 degrees and 180 degrees panoramas up to 8K resolution. This is perfect for any designer or dev looking to make media for the Oculus Rift, Gear VR or Google Cardboard. After downloading VR Panorama Renderer Pro, we imported it into our Unity 3D project. Here is how to get started. In the Game Object menu, go to VR Panorama Camera. We added the post-processing layer to the 360 camera so we can get our lighting effects. You can set this up the same way you set up a normal camera. Check out the video here on how to set up post-processing for your project. In this scene, I just wanted a little more bloom in our environment. Go click on the VR Panorama camera and check out the options you have in the inspector on the right. Right off the back, most of the settings to render out a 360 video are already in place in the VR camera inspector. You can render out JPEG, PNG and EXR. You can also adjust the frame rate also. Here you can adjust the number of frames for your 360 video. The resolution is important. If you want ultra high definition 4K videos, all you have to do is set it to UHD 4K in the resolution presets. You can also render your video from 720p to 8K. Scroll down to speed versus quality. This is where you can control the anti-aliasing. This can be tricky because the higher the quality, the longer the render times, and some low-end PC will just crash the higher you go. A sweet spot for us was about 2.25. Once you are satisfied with your settings, save your work and hit the play button to render out your 360 VR video. We recommend you download a 360 VR player to test and watch your video once it's done rendering. Be sure you have After Effects for the next steps. First thing you want to do is import your footage into After Effects. In the project window, drag and drop your footage into the source name area below. Next, go to the composition menu and go to composition settings. Make sure your video is set up for 4K, that is 3840 by 2160. Set the frame rate to 60 frames per second. Set the resolution to full. Next, we need to render out the video. We are going to use Media Encoder for this. Be sure you have Media Encoder installed for this part of the tutorial. Now we have to make sure our video is set to VR when we render it out. Click on Match Source, High Bitrate. Then you want to make sure your video format is set to H.264. In the video settings below, scroll down to the bottom and look for Video is VR and check that box. Next, let's check out bitrate settings. We set the target bitrate to the highest possible and the max bitrate to the max to get the best quality. Then go back to the queue and hit the play button on the top right. Here is the results of our render. Use your VR video player to test and check out your video. You can use VLC player to test your results. Making 360 videos is a great new way to bring a new medium to your audience. Check the links below to download the 360 camera and start creating your own VR 360 videos. If you want to support us, like and subscribe and leave a comment below.